actress Neena Gupta, in an interview, was asked to talk about one of her decisions from the past she would reconsider taking. She said, "I would not have children outside marriage." Neena Gupta's daughter, Masala Gupta, who is now a well-known designer, was born to her when she was in a relationship with former West Indies cricketer Vivian Richards. Vivian Richards later married Meeram, while Neena Gupta got married to chartered accountant Vivek Mehra. Explaining her answer, Neena Gupta told in an interview that every child needs both parents. "I was always honest with Masala, so it did not affect our relationship. But I know she suffered." Masala Gupta married filmmaker Madhu Mantena in 2015. However, they announced their separation in 2018 and filed a divorce last year. "I just told her, soch lo, then I was respectful of her decision," Neena Gupta told. Masala Gupta was 19 when Neena Gupta married Vivek Mehra in 2008. Masala Gupta often shares throwback memories featuring her father Vivian Richards. Masala also shared a glimpse of a reunion of shots when she and Neena Gupta met Vivian Richards in Dubai on his birthday. In 2017, Masala shut down trolls who referred to her as illegitimate West Indian for supporting cracker ban. "Call me these names if it makes you feel glorious, but know this, I'm a proud Indo-Caribbean girl who doesn't know how to shrink and crumble in shame of something of your society cannot handle. It's just in my illegitimate genes," she tweeted. Neena Gupta was critically acclaimed for playing the role of a middle-aged housewife dealing with an unexpected pregnancy in Badhai Ho. Her next film is Panga, in which she features as a former mother of a former kabaddi champion played by Kangana Ranaut. Neena Gupta also has Shubhmangal Zada Savdhan in the lineup, in which she reunites with her Badhai Ho co-stars. The 60-year-old actress also has a cameo in Ranveer Singh's 83. What do you think about Neena Gupta's decision? Let us know in the comments below.